Hi friends. Welcome back to yet another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to completely reset Windows 11 to factory settings in 2023. Click on the Windows button. Now, click on the Power button. Press Shift key and click on the Restart. Here click on Troubleshoot. Now click on Reset this PC. Here, you have two options: either keep my files or remove everything. If you select keep your files, it will remove applications and settings. But it will keep your personal files. And if you select remove everything, it will just remove everything. Now click on remove everything. Again you have two options: cloud download and local reinstall. Here, cloud download can use more than 4 GB of data, so be sure that you have at least 10 GB of free space on your hard drive or SSD. Here, I am going to choose local reinstall. So, click on local reinstall. You can clean your drive either by removing your files and folders, or you can fully clean the drive. Here, you can select just remove my files option. Make sure your device is plugged in, this could go long, up to 2 or 3 hours. Click on the reset. Here, select country region United States. Click on Yes button. Input keyboard method US. Click on Yes button. Here click Skip. Now it is checking for updates. If you want to read the license agreement, you can read it. Now click on Accept button. Here give a name to your device. And then click on Next. Here, select Set up this device for personal use. If you don't want to add your Microsoft account, if you want it to be local machine, local user, you must disable your internet connection. And then click on Next. Again, set up for personal use. And again click on Next. The person who's going to use this device, enter his or her name. Now click on Next. If you want to enter password, enter the password, and if you don't want to enter the password, click Next. Here, choose privacy settings for your device. And click on Accept. Now we have done factory resetting for Windows 11.
Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video.